You know, having gone on about how long it takes to get into TF2 now, I should point out that loading GTA 5, it's like, go get yourself a cup of coffee and then come back. Same thing with the matches. But it's almost more acceptable because there's so much more going on in this game. I mean, it's a much larger world. Chilzy has the briefcase. Where is he? How far away is he? Okay, we could actually, in theory, do this. There's a way. If we cut across to where he must be, oh, sorry, I didn't make the turn there. Ba-boing, ba-boing. Can we cut across the map to where he's headed? So much screaming. It's tough to cut a man off in the Independence Day special. We're gonna try. Okay. Where is he at? Did we not get there in time? Is he already south of us? Whoa, he's really moving. Oh, he's in a helicopter! Well, that's a complete waste of time, then. I thought if he was coming down this way, we could, you know, throw some stickies on the ground. Whee! Alright, let's find a race to get into. I know not one where I'm going to bet 20 grand that I'm not going to have my tush handed to me again, because I know how that goes. But it's an interesting thing. Here we had something where the expectations on a quick game for TF2 were much higher, whereas this game, you just know you got to wait for it to load. I wonder if we were able to get within range and hit him with a homing missile or two. Is he on the ground? No, he's still in a helicopter. You can see the blades. If we could get to the point where we could see him. He might be coming into visual. There he is. Can we get inside him? Get the homing launcher ready. Can we still see him? Where is he going? Yes, do it, do it, do it. Yeah, he's... Please scare him. I don't think it got him. Whoop. I might be better off with the regular, regular RPG. Come on. Where'd he go? Other side of the building? The homie will get him if... I think he's taunting me. I think we need a homing. That'll follow. We hit him. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. He's teasing me. He's teasing me. Well, rude. Nice try. Thanks. Thanks. All right, it was just a nice try. But the try's not over. We're wide open. Well, he's really taking off. I don't know that I can catch him. I put another round in him. Not the world's greatest brakes. One more hit should get him. Unless he goes out to sea. Can we see him? Oh, am I flat? Yeah, lowrider. Could have popped the wheels and... We are pulling back into range. There he is. No, I don't want to shoot traffic. Is he pulling away? Get him! This is bad. I have ticked off everyone. I think it turned into a gang mode. Yep, that turned into a gang attack. Oh, we might as well finish the gang attack, right? Anyone help mind helping you get started in GTA? Oh, that means can you give me money? And that's over with. Beat up. We're bloodied. Might as well. Stunt race series. Where's the closest stunt race? We'll go there. We'll go there. I'm not afraid to go there. That was at least fun. We gave it a couple. It was expensive, but it was fun. Ride the tracks. Afterburner, yeah. Be going to race Afterburner. I wanted to do Afterburner. We'll try it in the Haikachoku if they allow us. Anyone? Mind? Motorcycles? Customs are on. Yeah, good number here. Not as full as they once were, but you know. It is like, what, 6 o'clock on a, it's, yeah, 10 after 6 on a Friday night. What can we do here? What, oh, we got 2 more invites, but we're launching sessions. Sorry, guys. You're going to be spectating. Yeah. Not the custom daemon, the custom Haikachoku. My free mode look, confirm. Ready to play. be nice if we could do it with the top hat, but let's be honest, that wouldn't be even a little bit reasonable. Three to one. Four to one. Bet not place. Bet place. I put $200 on Muto Mataro. Blah, blah. Having bet on somebody else. I mean, now he's 33 to 1? What happened to, like, 4 to 1? Oh, watch, I'll knock him off the track. It'd be fun if you were 33 to 1 and I would give you 1. Hammer down. Through the fire. Cut that corner as close as I could. Wow, we're actually doing this with speed as opposed to bashing into each other. Okay. Thanks for making a light out of me. See if there really are faster bikes than what I've got going. Did I just hit somebody in midair? We're racing for the lead here. This is intense stuff. Now we're like, what, racing for fifth? Did they just drive each other off the track?
Yeah, that's what you get for pushing me to the wall, scrub.
Bitter. Try hards abound everywhere, I guess. I don't know. Something with more acceleration might be giving me a problem here. Or with a better line. Do I have a chance at winning this? Every time I say that, something really horrible happens. Come on, I got chocolate chip, 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 chip. Up and over. Y'all will be there. Up and over. First, I don't know how much buffer space I've got here. Lap two. Holding that flat out. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Just missed the flames. Grab a gear. It's a good handling bike. So I bet on somebody else, and now I have a chance at winning. Eh, $200. Heck with it. Oh, wait, here they come. I'm losing speed over the turn. I don't know why I lose so much speed on the turn. I think this is acceleration versus top speed. Versus line. And handling. And that Akuma, I think, just on the uphill, I think the acceleration is helping him. I'm not trying to bump you. I'm getting bumped. They seem to have just outpowered me. not sure why my custom Hijojaku is not up to snuff at this point. How they pulled in that close on me? Is it just a catch-up thing? Catch-up turned on? I got far out enough ahead? The stunt cams, they need better angles than the stunt cams. At least the ones I've seen. Second, and whoop. Took it back. Powering in. A little high speed. Come on, third or second. Whoop. This is going to be close. That was third. Well, still, not a bad race for me on the overall. And we wait to see how it... Whew! What the heck is he doing? What? I don't... What happened there? I'm glad I shared that with you, because that was impressive. 3,900 for third. You know, would have thought a little more dosh there, but hey, listen. Yeah, you're all crazy. You're crazy. Yeah. And we'll bookmark that job. Yes. And like it. I'll bookmark that and like it. We'll be back to that. I lost 200 bucks. I was the only one to bet anything. Downtown Loop. Plummet. I really do like Plummet. Downtown Loop has some of the best visuals, but Plummet, I think, is more fun to drive. I must admit, it does lend itself to my entity, because you can build up a lot of top speed. Entity... Hum diddy 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 diddy. Hum diddy. There we go. And. Doopty doodly doo. Don't have to worry about the radio anymore because I turned off the radio. Finally figured out how not to get banned in Germany. So I could just relax here. Play whatever radio you want. It's all good. Some Zerkiness there. Some Zora. The Bedsheet Ninja. There's something really disturbing about Bedsheet Ninja. I don't know why. Something about that. Grindcore Ninja. Okay, so there's different ninjas. Are they all wisps? Now, one's house and one's wisp. And I'm bass. Bass, really. Bass, weed, fermented wisp. Weed pimp. Okay, there we go. We need our free mode outfit. So people want to bet. They want to bet on this guy. Okay. Check that out. Wouldn't you? Who would not want to bet on me? Okay, there you go. Looking good. Isn't that Ringo Starr in his younger days? I will punch you. Junk energy drink. Better advertising, you know. Honesty in advertising. You don't see me, and I'm professional. And very good. The Mojo's Fury. Whoa! And then we got probably one of the cooler outfits there. He had the whole... That must be the guy in the pimp category. Just going with the pink jacket. We're slipstreaming. Go for the pass. Wow, he hit me just right. Well, if you can't, you know, if you're going to get spun trying to make a clean pass, at least bounce somebody off the wall. They should start wrecking each other shortly. Slipstreamed. Oh, look! Isn't that the guy who wrecked me? I don't know. Something close. Killed a lot of my own momentum there, though. And he's probably really ticked. Oh, maybe it was Hardcore Ninja that hit me. I should have pounded him. Was one of those guys that hit me? I don't know. We're in second, though. Cranking a top speed like most of these guys can only imagine. Hi, remember me? I don't remember which of these white cars did it. Was that white car or the other white car? I feel like I owe somebody. These are two old school cars here. The T20 and the Entity. Uh-oh. I think we're in trouble. He definitely had the line on that jump. At least I didn't wreck it. Keep it straight. Wobbled a little. Ride the wall, take the boost. This is a good race. Outbraked him. He outturned me. He's blocking. I can feel the G's pulling my face. I got the slipstream. Come on. Oh, spun it! Oh, clipped! One mistake, that's all it takes. Lose so much mo. So much momentum. Let's see if they fight with each other enough for me to catch up on this next downhill run. This is the final downhill run. You're gonna have to do this properly. Wide open. Can I catch him? We're closing. We are faster. Oh, and somebody, he knocked him off. Come on. Come on. We could do it. There's a chance. Come on. Oh, so close. That was fun. See, I love driving Plummet. Plummet's fun. You get such high speeds. Look at my level there, imagine. He's humming. Gaboomf. You finished second, which is not bad. 351, 351, 4860 out of that one. Yeah, you're all crazy, crazy. That's right, crazy. Let us like this. It's already bookmarked. I think it's bookmarked. Bookmark the job again. Sure, we'll bookmark it again. We got nothing better to do than just bookmark the job. Who did it? Zerkness did not like it. It's like, I've got an RE7B and I did not like that. One more. We're going to do one more. Stunt Zebra. That's an option. Stunt Turbine. I don't know if I want to go there. Canyon. Well, we didn't even get to pick. There was enough votes. It must have been definitive. So I don't feel disenfranchised. Let's see where we end up. We're in Stunt. This is going to be something. Class off-road. Custom vehicles are on, but I think, you know what? I think I'm going for a motorcycle on this one. Just for the sheer fact that if I get hit by one of those blades, I will be absolutely annihilated. And it'll be something funny to see. And this is going to be my last run before going to have some hot dogs. Let the helmets advise. There you go. Last time I played this, I thought, you know, it'd be really something to be on a motorcycle and get hit by a turbine blade, see what that looks like. Joining. This will be a big race. Now, who's the guy? Eminem JS, I think, is the guy who won the last two, right? Was it, or is it Mojo's Fury? How did Mojo's Fury? FRBD. No, I think it was Eminem JS with the BILA. That told. Let's look at him. We'll look at him when we get there. We'll know from the outfit. No. There you go. I think we're going to go that route. Outfit, free mode, confirm. With the atomic livery. Sprunk? Atomic. Let's go atomic. Let's see. Where is he? That dude. Yes. Your bet? 500. I'm willing to bet. I'm willing to throw 500 down on that guy. I realize three in a row isn't likely. I don't bet a lot. Where'd my helmet go? This is gonna be tough. Back of the pack with a motorcycle is tough. And you can get some bumper slams so easy. Or you just drive into a tree. I'm completely stuck in the tree. Wow. That couldn't have gone worse, I don't think. Like, if I gotten killed, it probably. No! Ah! What is he doing? Was he just trying to mess with me personally? I mean, that was like, what the heck? That wouldn't have worked in real life. I would have fallen over. Bye! So we've gone from 12th to 8th, which I think is very encouraging. And then there's this. Keep to the edges of the thing away from... Whoa! We did it! They hit the truck and not us, so we're in 7th. Okay. I gotta try to drive cleanly, though. Clean driving, like clean living, the whole 9 yards. Whoa, it's a crisscross crash. I did not realize there was a crisscross crash in this level. Okay, avoid. Avoid. Zip around. Time it! Woo! Luckiness! Somehow I still ended up in... Oh, I missed it! Yeah, be careful you don't miss those. I've done that. Whoa! Yeah, he missed it. That's how I got 7. He missed his. Keep this... What? This isn't a very... Well, I mean, it's a controllable bike. I think it's a good bike for the... Whoa, brakes! And up! hit the thing, the other thing, and the thing and the thing.
Oh dear.
You're catching people. We're losing people. People are getting ahead of me? How?
I missed a... Did I miss another... Okay, F restart. I missed another checkpoint. I don't know how. That... I was close enough to that. That shouldn't have... I would have had to drive right through a truck, I think, to hit that. Miss a checkpoint. That's the end of the deal, you know, really. You're better off getting killed. You realize it quicker. Current left. We get multiple laps out of this? That's still my personal best, despite missing a checkpoint. I think I missed a checkpoint last time. Not the same checkpoint, mind you. Can we catch up again? I'd like a really good lap here. I don't think winning's an option. It's always a goal, but I don't think it's an option. I think one lap to try and catch up to all the people who haven't made mistakes, who may not make mistakes. And whee! The guy I bet on entered first. Okay, so at least you got that going for us. Sometimes you gotta recognize who the modders might be. If he's winning all the races, he's extremely skilled. Hey, I'll take extremely. You bet on the extremely skilled guy, then, you know. Come on, come on, come on. Miss the blades, miss the blades. Miss all the blades. That are all the rage. Eighth is a possibility. Oh, it hit me, but ooh. I can't stop! Tenth. Well, I got hit by a blade. It didn't kill me. But I could not... I was going out of control and I could not stop. The brakes were not strong enough. It swatted me in a completely different direction at a high rate of speed.
You.
Whoa! That was startling. We got ninth out of the deal.
Hey! Fuck you! Fuck you!
I think we're gonna land on the truck. Oh, he's driving me off.
Cause you're a pussy and you don't know how to drive doesn't mean you can block some other sumbitch on the road, you piece of shit.
Well, that's hostile. Oh, we got ninth. Actually, it does. This is the eighth. There we go. I was still ninth. Somehow still ninth. You mad? I'll take ninth. After all, was Dwarf. That was hilarious and hostile and sweet. That's why you kids can't. Oh, it's just a racing game, Mommy. You're exposed to a lot of different hostility. Oh, and the what's his name didn't even win for me. I lost $500.
Well, on that note, good game, guys. I gotta take off. This is the Black Knight, y'all. Have a great night.
Go away.
Shit.
Fuck you! What the fuck?
Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing. Find this picture kind of funny. It's like the spies over here like, I am going to stab you. And the demo man's like, I'm going to shoot a grenade in your face!
Yeah!